Hey guys, so you may have noticed when you take a photo of the iPhone's timer, just for example, do a 3 second timer. This actually takes a bunch of photos. You see, it says burst mode. Now I have found one way to disable it. The top right corner, you're going to turn on the wide photo mode. So, just for example, it's still on 3 seconds. Of course, the downside here is it's still a wide photo. There is the option that we can turn wipe off. Hope this helped out, guys. Thanks for watching.